In this video, we'll go over how to fix the FreeSync Ultimate Engine flickering by first fixing the firmware update problem and then enabling the vertical refresh rate or VRR control on the Samsung CRG9 49-inch monitor. Please note, this fix may not work for other make and model monitors. In this case, special thanks to Reddit user OKEntertainment274 for discovering this fix and taking the risk on trying it out. Also keep in mind that this fix does have a risk of damaging your firmware, so proceed with caution. Since you likely found this video from a search, you may already know that to solve the FreeSync Ultimate Engine flickering issue, you will need to enable VRR control. This option is only available though on the latest firmware. However, you're here because you downloaded the firmware onto many USB drives only to have the firmware update process give you the "No valid update files found" message every single time. The fix is to replace the first capital A in the file name with a capital letter P, like this. Then follow the normal firmware update. After the monitor restarts itself, go into the settings, enable FreeSync Ultimate Engine, then enable VRR control. That's it! The firmware is now updated and flickering should be gone. Let us know in the comments if this worked for you or if something else is going on. Thanks and have fun out there.